So this is a burl sheet. Typically a burl is a clustery growth on the outside of a tree, or actually at the root or base of the tree. And when sliced on a rotary lathe, it creates this magical patterning in the wood, usually highlighted by pin knots or eyes. We put this together in tiles, so they come in little square sheets or large square sheets if we're lucky. We put them together and basically forms this pattern all over the face. Each one is different from the next.